Naligo na ba kayo, guys? So, tara. Samahan nyo ako sa ating swimming lesson for today. Tayo ay magsi-swimming para meron din kayong idea kung gaano kagaling ang mga bata na mas magaling pa talaga sa inyo mag-swimming. O yan, pumunta tayo sa ating location. At sobrang refreshing ng lugar na ito. Yan. At ito, papakita ko sa inyo yung simple steps.
Okay, I will stay in the middle, ha? Okay, try to swim until here with the roll over, okay? Arm in front. I will stay here. Try to reach my hand, ha? Here's my hand. 1, 2, 3, and go. 1, 2, roll over. Roll over. Take a breath, take a breath. Roll over. Come on, almost here, almost here.
And yes, he's only 4 years old. Pero nakita niyo naman kung gano'n siya kagaling. Nagawa niyang tawirin yung pool hanggang sa ma-reach niya ako. So, ito pa, may papakita pa ako yung isang basic steps. Tignan nyo na lang. Ayan. I will throw him and then he can swim going to the steps. 4 years old. Hindi ko pa kaya nung ganyang edad ako, pero he can do it na. And tatry kong patawirin siya sa kabilang side ng pool ng without holding or helping ni coach. So, ayan. So, let's try. And go. So, no breathing. And, yun. Na-try niya. Nagawa niyang i-reach yung kabilang side. So, kung meron kayong mga ganyang kids, try to enroll in Aqua Professional. And, yun. We will give you free trial for our swimming class. And tatry natin siyang pabalikin dito. Yan. So kung kaya pa niya, I think he's not yet tired pa eh. So yan. Swim, 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 swim. And good job. Very nice. Ngayon, going back home. Pero dadaan muna ako sa ating masarap na kainan. Yan. Sobrang ganda ng lugar na to. This village, private subdivision. And ito, 25 pesos lugaw with yan, tokwa. Napakasarap nito. Ito talaga binabalikan ko after ko magturo for only 25 pesos. So yun, thank you guys so much and God will bless you always. Ingat.